Hi, it's Draconismon with Draconismon Gaming. Here playing Diablo 3 again with the wife.
Hi.
Go. Go.
We were on the first or second level.
Need more time.
Were we in here? Were we supposed to go back in here?
We were so that you wanted to go down here, but I'm not sure it was unlocked because it's still by the skeleton king or something.
Find the cemetery of the Forsaken and the Weeping Hollow.
Forsaken?
This cannot be opened yet.
I told you.
We need a something in the cemetery. That's the guard.
It's down here. No, what are you doing? This is the bottom.
There we go. That's how we do it. We need to go.
Do we have a lizard
vehicle?
What is it?
No, no, just got some.
Still waiting.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm dead. My god, I'm dead.
What in the heck happened?
Are you going to kill them all? Just hurry up. Your health. Why did they get so much stronger?
Patience.
This is embarrassing. How did that even happen?
Maybe when we put it in hard, it didn't register until we restarted?
Restarted.
Yeah, okay. I was going to say reloaded, but.
Is he eating me?
Oh, no, you're disappeared.
You're letting. Oh. Wait, yeah, no, that is my body.
Is it? No, it's not.
Okay. Where am I?
I must wait longer.
That is where my little thing was. Not my grave.
Okay, so don't just charge into him.
Or don't just leave me dying for that long. So where the heck am I? You have died. Resurrect at...
Oh, there you go. You were supposed to push a button.
Shut up. No, I wasn't.
Oh, my God. Okay, so yeah, let's not just... do that again.
No, I need to change my attack. I'm sorry. I need to. That is not working. That is horrible. That was horrible.
Yeah. Left me there to kill them all.
Boy, please.
I feel like we've been here, here already. Oh, no, we haven't. Don't die.
Not ready yet.
Oh my god.
Don't forget, you can use the R stick to roll out of the way.
Oh my god. I'm about to die again. Wow. What did I do? Did I do that?
Yeah.
I'm about to die
again. Use a potion, L1.
What the heck? This is ridiculous.
Try this again.
Not ready yet.
I didn't do that. Can you please stop messing with
the road? If you push X over there, you press that.
Look, this is ridiculous.
Hey, we have been down here. Because this is open.
I opened it on accident. I was panicking.
Okay.
This is not good.
Maybe we're going to have to put it back on normal?
No. is him.
Are you sure about the wheat?
The wheat? Oh, and you can't handle it.
Yeah, I'm not the one that died twice almost.
Oh, so we talking to you.
No, we did come through
here.
We
were here.
Why is the map not saved?
That's
you?
That is good.
Cemetery of the Forsaken in the Weeping Hollow.
This is the guard. This is the
cemetery
on the side. I don't know.
I feel like we're in the wrong spot.
It's your fault. Is there anything else on the map? Check it. What is that? What is that?
I have no memory of this place.
Go up.
I guess just go backwards again. But there's a portal here too.
That's not the same.
Wait, we can also go up that way.
Yeah, I said go up.
Looks like a dead end. I think we've been up there. Yeah.
There's something
in between. Oh, we're gonna have to. Maybe we should go to the town and go the other direction.
Must
I mean,
wait
it registered our progress, but we've been through the computer.
No, I'm talking about that
car. You think I changed the map?
I don't think so.
The Weeping Hollow. Ah. Yeah, we're
there. Oh, wow! Oh! Oh!
What have I done this chicken?
They are not that hard to kill. If is it like if you revisit an area and they like get extra strong? Oh no, he's really strong. Oh wow. Oh my word. Get him before she throws up.
Oh, mental implant.
What?
He picked up a mental implant.
I doubt that's what that was.
Said it right at the bottom.
I seriously doubt that that's what that was.
Said it right at the bottom.
Get her before she throws up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at, I'm not even shooting the right way. I'm sucking today. Can't play today.
Not yet.
Okay.
I am so good. I astound myself.
Oh, wow. They put a healing wheel in. Not a good sign.
No, it's just random.
Huh?
It's just random right here.
No, I don't think so. Oh my god, I
was about to hit golf. Oh. Don't hit my
buddy. He was my buddy first. See? That was just...
moved. Where are you going?
Exploring. Oh my god!
You're being attacked.
I didn't see.
That's why.
I was like, I cannot move.
Nothing stops the crusade.
Up.
Nothing stops the crusade.
We stood together. Nice. Yo.
Still waiting. My power grows.
Oh, no. There you go.
Why is it saving? What's about to happen?
Just randomly save.
Yeah, sure. That's how that works.
Now I'm starting to wonder if there is a hard throat. Shoot.
Oh my gosh.
I
see him. He ran up and grabbed the money.
Did he?
Yes, he did. Poison. You did not know that.
Nope,
okay.
I was standing right in
the fire. Get her. Get her.
Oh, she's making the poison.
Not yet.
Jumping. Maybe it is useful to have a mage.
Excuse me? Of course it is.
Anything to steal from any part of the map?
So we're digging
up. Yes, I'm mining. Did the settings change again?
Oh, you dare wow. Attack me? Big mama. My gosh.
Patience.
Oh, she went so bad.
No, we are on hard. Okay. Maybe we should put it on expert.
Yeah,
alright. I wasn't even going to entertain it with an
answer, but... Hmm?
I am unstoppable.
Yes, girl.
Are
you, yes, she is. She's a girl.
Oops.
Yeah, of course you choose to get it.
I'm trying to say.
Ready yet.
So, what do we get? Nothing?
I don't know. Pick a bunch of stuff up.
Oh, you did. Of course you did.
Well, it doesn't matter who picks it up. It's already assigned.
I mean,
to player
you picked up that one shield that, you know, I don't have it.
Because it said player one on it.
Yeah. Yeah, you picked up everything.
No, it splits it up. It says player one, player two when you pick everything up.
I didn't have that shield, though.
I know, because it's not shared stuff. They randomly assign who picks up what loot.
It's not randomly assigned. It is. Such BS.
There's a whole lot of them now.
Oh my goodness.
Nothing stops the crusade.
See, you saw him? You never see him. It's a little thief.
See, it says player one, player one, player two, player one, player two.
But how come you got the shield and I was the one that killed the thing?
I don't know. It's however they designed it.
Not yet. I require more wrath. Patience.
Saw him.
Oh, you saw him now.
Found he takes him. Gold. Look at him. He likes Shane. Can't blame him.
Yeah, I said it.
Ready yet.
Oh my god, what is that? Why is it spinning? Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Really?
Oh, it's fascinating. It's still spinning.
I don't know.
What is that? Oh, it disappeared.
Maybe it was an eyeball that fell out. Down there?
What is?
Yeah, we just came from down there. Never mind. Killing them a lot quicker.
I am unstoppable.
Up. By hitting
the headstones.
What about it?
Can't you them.
Found the cemetery.
Oh, wow.
Archers. Maybe that means this is the right door?
Oops. Oh, crap.
Okay, well, we'll find out.
I didn't mean to. Dude, I was trying to bust up those bombs.
You locked. Alright, so we go through the solid door first then, since we're over here.
Why not?
So I guess we'll go through here since we're over here now.
This is a different
one. Oh, pretty different. I'm busting out the walls.
What the heck are those? What is that? Those children?
Test my skill.
Ravenous spirit.
Whoa. They're very hungry. What the heck is that?
They blew up.
He's your health.
Yeah. I really never noticed that he picks up gold.
I told you! Don't thieve him behind.
No crowd.
Whoa.
Must be in another crypt.
Wasn't there another side?
Nope,
or is that gonna
take
us out?
One. Take us to the crypt.
Okay.
Or
entrance. And we're going on the other
cemetery.
Side.
Cemetery, not the crypt.
This one on the
other side.
Yeah.
Dead end over there?
Oh crap. Well,
well, all the enemies were coming out of that one, so I'm gonna go here first.
Wait, how many are there?
There's three.
Look, like this isn't the one either.
Let's hope not. Let's get more turns. like treasure.
Hmm?
Nothing?
You lucky I can't. I can barely hear.
Yes!
Yes!
Who's he shooting at me?
One of them.
See, he went behind me and picked up the coins.
Down first.
So if he's your buddy, he's picking up what I earn for you, because our money is separate.
Nah.
Yes.
You put your own little buddy there.
I don't want that. He doesn't fit the aesthetic of the game. At least he fits the game model.
Maybe I thought there was a trap. It's a trap.
I'm gonna stand over here.
Not ready yet.
And a brimstone.
Some sort of phantom?
Ghosts? Maybe that's it. Maybe they're ghosts. They're glowing because they're ghosts. Or two? So this is the right one if there's a second level. I would assume.
Incorrect.
Oh, it's a lot of red. Gas.
Oh, they're digging. Who is that?
Fight the light be down.
He came over here and stole my gold coins. Alright, Gollum.
I'm
tired of that. Put your thieves behind.
Maybe they still go to me.
Look at that.
So if we go out of here to go to the other one and come back in here, does it reset the map and the creature?
Wait, I'm
gonna
say, why he
bring
him?
I was just wondering that too.
I'm gonna say, is he one of those things? It's like, oh, hell breaks loose, especially you. Hmm? Just a baby. Were we done with this? Check the map.
No. There's a second floor.
Ah.
Which I'm pretty sure means that this is the right crypt, so I want to go in the other crypt first.
Tales from the crypt.
What's that?
When King Leo returned to court, he brought many nobles with him, and nobles, hardly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes.
Digging a few holes.
There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and bring death.
Those are definitely house elves. Really evil house elves. clown face. Oh my god. No.
Dogs thing.
Wait,
maybe this was the right one.
Grave robbers have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones.
Return my bones.
Doesn't she attack us when we get... I knew that was something. Holy crap. Why did they separate her bones like that? That's weird.
So that she can be resurrected.
So what?
Okay.
Oh my god!
There's the Lord.
I told you.
Not yet.
Girl, please. Shut up. Why did you even use that? That red grabs. I don't like you no more. Stay
I didn't see it go anywhere specifically, though.
He took it!
Yeah, but see, it didn't go to either one of ours, so I think it just goes to...
back to kick him.
It just, I think it goes both of us. Wrong one. Go.
36. 36, 132.
Where? L1. Huh? L1. No. L1. I already got
mine. Ain't that much difference, but you bought some.
And of course now there's nothing anywhere. Oh shit, I thought I was easy. Alright, he grabbed gold.
It went to me too. I saw 48 gold.
I went up.
Huh?
I definitely went up.
Why did I see
that? He hit the left side of the thing instead of the right side. Did you check?
Yeah.
It went up?
I don't know. I saw that gold. I saw it go up on this screen. Like, when he went to grab it, I saw that 48 gold went to me.
A friendly little helper.
See? I got 19 out of it. All the gold he grabbed.
Not here.
Our search continues.
You're right.
But we need to go there. And down there.
Search continues.
Why was that a point of interest?
Because we got her ashes. We didn't put her bones back, though.
Oh, we collected all her bones.
Yeah, but we didn't put them back.
She attacked us. Why would we put them back now? As far as I'm concerned, we could just toss them.
Lady Denim didn't attack us. Lord Denim did.
No, that was her. She told somebody desecrated something or the other. Hey. Archers. Archers.
You got them.
They can rest again.
Gimme. So are we checking that stuff now before we go to the other one?
Yeah, because
we went through it already.
I think I gotta get rid of some stuff because I think one of us carrying it too much or something.
So we're going back to Tristram?
Yeah.
To sell it.
But for now we need to go down that way.
We cannot hit stuff. It was glowing.
Goblins.
Don't, because that's not Dobby. Did you say Dobby?
I said goblins.
Oh.
Oh, that was it over here. Are we closer to the exit now, or yeah, we're closer to the regular exit?
Slip the pole.
Split it first?
Nope.
And then the portal is over that way.
So let's get to the portal. So there's junk.
Alright, I think that's probably a good point to stop for now.
Oh, unidentified.
Yeah, we gotta go to the book to identify that.
We can't just press square like
or,
it says?
Yeah, push square, never mind. Oh, okay.
I'll take it.
I just want to sell some stuff. How do I go to sell stuff? Oh, yeah, we can craft stuff with him. Okay, now, where's the seller person?
Some guy down here was talking about he wants some wares.
I have completely forgot how to sell stuff.
Him?
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love. You've got to promise me you'll
sell. There it is, right there.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Let me get rid of all the blue stuff and the gray stuff. Keep that for melting our supplies later. I think we can melt that stuff.
So doing it quickly makes you not regret it?
Yes.
Growl.
All yours.
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it.
Excuse me? Oh, it's because I'm black. Okay. All right. The white guy does it. It's no problem. Okay. I got you.
Maybe you're the one that was carrying too much. Good lord.
Hush
a lot of weapons.
Your mouth, man. I'm worried about what's in my stuff.
Oh, you don't have that
I don't even have nothing equipped.
Might as well keep that for now, then. Oh, you didn't equip that.
Why didn't I equip that?
I don't know.
Mm.
keep your spell books because they all do something different, I think. I think you just went to what was new and equipped it, or which was the weapon. Alright, well, this has been the second gameplay of Diablo 3. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you all later.
Bye.